I'm going to show you some of the really cool stuff a day in advance. This is one of them. This is from Barbara King. You'll meet this special lady coming up in just a little bit. This is a rubber doormat that has two wonderful natural coconut husk mats to go inside of it. We've never done anything like this before. It's priced at $22.94. I've got it with reduced shipping and handling. It's $350.
Oh, even better.
I've got Barbara King right here.
Hi, everybody.
This thing is so cool.
Thank
By the way,
you.
When I looked at it, I thought it was wrought iron.
I know,
and
isn't
I thought,
it beautiful?
Wrought iron for a doormat. Look at this thing. It's all rubberized.
So this is the rubber tray that you get, and it's a nice heavy piece that is not going to fly away. It's going to stay sturdy when you're wiping off your feet. But the best thing is you get two mats that fit right inside this rubber tray.
Nice.
This beautiful welcome, the script in signage right now is so popular, and the birds flying around. We have the hummingbirds on this and this fluttering vine that goes around, and the blue is so beautiful, that durable cocoa mat. But you don't just get one mat that fits inside the tray. You get two.
Nice.
This is such a fun spring look. It has the dahlias all over it, the beautiful big flowers, but then these adorable bunnies. So I love something to be functional, but also really pretty at your front door, your back door. This is something that's going to help keep the dirt out of the house, but in a really pretty way, and a way that you can change it out in a second and change your mind for the look.
Your doormat is actually the single most important cleaning tool you've got for your home.
Heck yes.
The average person drags about 40 pounds of dirt in to the house every year on the bottom of their feet. So that's a wheelbarrow full of dirt. Think about that, what that does to your hardwood floors, your carpeting.
Yeah.
The problem with cocoa mats is that if they don't have a back on them, they shimmy.
Exactly.
And they move.
It with would this, slide all around if you didn't have this on. This just slide.
Yeah.
So
but
we
that's now secure. You
totally.
Can't move that thing. I'm moving the table. And you've got thousands and thousands of these wonderful natural cocoa fibers that get in every nook and cranny of a work boot.
Yeah, it's
you know, a flat
super
sandal, et cetera.
Strong.
So you wipe your feet. Then when this gets dirty, you hose it off.
Hose it off,
switch
shake it out.
Out.
When you feel like changing the mood of your front door or your side door, all you do is take this
and
slip
like
in the
just,
next one.
It looks friendly.
Thank
it looks
you. This is such
neighborly.
A sweet design. I love how it looks. I have it behind us if we could take a walk over here.
Sure.
At the front door, the side door.
Today is the very first day that we've ever had this presented at this sale price. And when they're gone, they're gone. I can't get them back in. I like the idea that when I put it on my front porch, it stays on my front porch.
Yes.
I've seen little mats that are so wispy. And
they just blow away.
I swear we've got more wind than Chicago.
I know, isn't it been crazy? Well, this rubber mat, although it looks like iron scrolling, it's totally rubber. It's really not going to hurt any surface that you put this on. And this mat just looks amazing with the interchangeable piece. So you could take the welcome sign and change it with your bunny sign. They're going to hold up in all kinds of weather, and they're really pretty to welcome your guests.
Careful.
I have some over here. I switched out.
Right.
Here we have our welcome sign in the Coir blue there fitting right in the tray. And you could just slip this out and trade it for your bunny.
Our moods change.
Yeah.
According to an outdoor decor changes as well.
Yeah.
So it's kind of nice to change that mood, change that feeling, and still give you something that's going to be functional and keep the dirt out of the house.
Oh, definitely. And these pieces are really well made, and they're a great size as well. They're for really any door, your front door, your mudroom door. They're going to keep the dirt out of the house.
At a price tag that's affordable as well.
Even better. Stuff. Thank you.
So we've got it. Great price tag, clearance sale, $22.94. When they're gone, they are gone. We reduced the shipping and handling to $350. And if you hadn't seen this before, listen, when you see a clearance sale item, clearance sale, the reason why it happens here at QVC is because the product has been so successful that we're now limited in quantity.
Yeah.
It's not a matter of it having not done well. It's a matter of it did so well, I can't even get them back in.
Okay.
So this mat, just the rubber part, by the way, that weighs in
heavy.
At several pounds.
Exactly. Yeah. Really, really the well audio, made. The construction
the audio guy
is
loved it
beautiful.
When I did that.
Sorry. These fit right in with ease. They are secure. They're not sitting on top. They're actually sitting into this rubber part of the mat. So it's easy to.
So it doesn't move.
Exactly.
It's 30 inches this way, which, by the way, most doors are 34. So, or outdoor doors, exterior. So it's a perfect size. The width from one side to the other is going to be about 28 and a half.
Pardon me. 28 and a half. And I want everyone to know you're not getting one mat. It's not a choice of.
Right.
You're getting both of
and
these
I hope
mats.
People understand how expensive cocoa mats are.
Yeah.
And also, by the way, each one of the cocoa mats is also rubberized on the bottom. That's an extra manufacturing step that many companies just do not use. I think that price tag at $22.94 is awesome.
Thank you so much. We've really worked hard at getting something durable yet beautiful.
Because we've done cocoa mats that were just one mat, more than twice that price. Thank you.
Thanks again.
It's always good to see
you. See plenty of you.
You're going to be busy tomorrow.
Yes.
Tomorrow is a big patio and garden day here at QVC. And I wanted to be able to launch and be able to show you some of these items today before tomorrow gets crazy and things get super, super busy. Here's a good example. This is just purely for fun. These are from Bethlehem.